Almost into the lap of the mayor. Well, one side of the gangway. Stopped him there. Now surely can follow up with that cross press quite easily now. No trouble at all. The first one to Myers over Barnes in 5 minutes, 15 seconds of this 20-minute test.
Ladies and gentlemen, in the fifth minute, the first fall in favour, the martial arts fighters, Clive Myers and...
5 minutes, 50 seconds into this 20-minute tag. It's Myers, that's Iron Fist, Clive Myers, they're arguing with the referee, getting the first fall over Bobby Barnes.
Second to eight, the second session, commence wrestling.
Here we go for session number two. Iron Fist versus Barnes. I'd like to do that very much. Oh, Barnes has really walked right into it there, I think. The aim he's got with that instep of his, both of them, in fact. And Barnes outside the ring on the way. And Barnes coming into our lap now, I think. And Iron Fist really using those feet beautifully. Letting in Chris Adams now. He thinks that Barnes is sufficiently weak for Chris Adams to come in and give him a break. Not that Chris Adams needs a weak man, but he's not so experienced as his partner, Chris. I would say Barnes is quite a bit of trouble. I don't know why he wasn't tagged at Bond in. He is doing so. So Bond versus Chris Adams. Remember, the martial arts fighters 1-4 in the lead and one public warning against Bond already in this session. And the crotch hold and slam. Placed him down rather than slamming him. Across the shoulders, backbreaker, and right over the top of the throw. Could be dangerous, that. Be very, very dangerous. Being Chris Adams not happy about it at all, but he's okay. And I think the referee has come to a decision here in some way. We'll hear from Fred Barnes what the decision is at your MC.
Ladies and gentlemen, for failing to wrestle to the referee's instructions, Bond, you are disqualified!
So it's a disqualification Bond.
Ladies and gentlemen, acclaim your winners, the Iron Fist and
so the winners of the tag, therefore, the martial arts fighters, Iron Fist and Chris Adams. Barnes taking the cheers, or thinks he is, but he's not winning. Not too many cheers. Thank you, Fred Barnes. So that tag win for Iron Fist and Chris Adams in about 9 minutes of that tape.